Hello and welcome back, everybody. This is going to be episode 14 of Stranded Alien Dawn. I am sorry for the lateness in this episode coming out. I've just had a lot of things coming up in my personal life. One of which would be one of my really close friends from the army. He passed. From what they're saying, it was more than likely self-induced. So that's what's just been going on with me. So yeah, but I am back. I had to take a few days just to talk about it with some of my other buddies and just fully come to terms with it. But we are gonna jump right back into this and get right into it. I did see that there is a big ol' update getting ready to drop for Stranded Alien Dawn. I want to try and finish this one up before that update hits. And you know what? We're going to hunt that one. That one. No, we're just going to hunt them all. There we go. And you know what? We are going to smelt. You know, we got a lot of that, so we'll just go until uh 200, and then we'll set the priority for that. Yeah. It needs to get harvested and put away. Come on now. Y'all know better. All right. Okay, so what we're gonna do And that one's gonna be, yeah, keep empty. Keep empty, yeah. We're just gonna put this one right there and then undraft and dismount. All right. Mount, and then mount. And then why is Rakan this one? Wow. What the? It's all the food in there now. They destroyed that, but didn't destroy the wall. Alright. Well, oh, yeah, there you go. All right. Fix that one? Yeah. Okay. This one, the materials, yeah. Okay, cool, yep. Shooting star, whoop-de-doo. Okay. Expedition, armory, tachyon source. You know what? Who has the least Ember, you go out. You get away for a little bit. Alright. Okay. Alright, so yeah. Hell yeah, fight that. And we're actually going to change that that priority. Yeah. You know what, I'm actually going to... Where's the animal attack at? Oh, probably over here. Yeah, one of them damn things. Oh, this one right here. I need salvage done. Okay. Yeah, I am just trying to get this done. Right now, like, I got nothing. I need way more solar power banks. Like, these ones are supplying. But I need to be in the grid, so if I can get that one connected. Is that one repaired? Because I want that. Yeah, that's at full health. Not enough power, yeah. Smelt that till 200. There we go. these are just a pain sometimes. Cue that one up. So you know, we'll actually we'll just send her out. Else in here that we can research? Oh, we maxed out everything. Alright. Queue that up. All right. Undraft, and then set those for butcher. All right. All right. Seems operational, but its power source has enough charge for it. So what should we do? I'll show that it was expected to kickstart and non forms, but yielded. Well, what do I get if I dismantle it? Leave it for now. Like, isn't she, like, already friggin', like, a genius? Yeah. She's already a frickin' genius. Thank you. Like, you could send Ember and make her a friggin' genius, but that's not gonna do anything good. Cause unarmed. Oh, no, 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 no. None of that. None of that. We are having none of that nonsense. None of that nonsense. We have more than enough guns. Whoa. Yeah, nope. Get a new vest. New pants. New helmet. New boots. Get yourself a new rail rifle. Stick with the... laser pistol. I'll work on that. You know what, we're gonna... we're gonna make about 5 of those. And then, first aid kits. We're gonna go until we have... make 20. But we have a whole bunch in stock. I know I need this one right here for weapons. And we're gonna make 5 of those. No, 5. Bunch of these. Toy action. 6. And we're actually gonna make 3 of those. And then we're gonna make some more laser pistols while we're at it. Where are these hostiles at? Over there. Alright. Scion owner. And it's gonna be Ember. I want her to mount that. We're also gonna need this baby mounted as well. We're just gonna get right into it. Thank you. Yep. Take it right over there. Take it right over there and park it. All right. Okay. Okay. I think that's where we're going to leave it for today. I will see you all in the next one. Y'all have yourselves a good day, good afternoon, good night. And I'll catch you in the next one.